It is the soldier, not the minister, that has given us freedom of religion.
It is the soldier, not the reporter, who has given us freedom of speech.
It is the soldier, not the poet, who has given us freedom of speech.
It is the soldier, not the campus organizer, who has given us the freedom to protest.
It is the soldier, not the lawyer, who has given us a right to a free trial.
It is the soldier, not the politician, who has given us the right to vote.
It is the soldier who salutes the flag, who serves beneath the flag, and whose coffin is draped by the flag, who allows the protester to burn the flag.
Hi, I'm Congressman Steve Stivers. This Memorial Day, please take a moment to remember the ultimate sacrifice made by so many in our armed services to preserve the way of life and the freedoms that we enjoy every day. Thank you.